And finally, the funeral of Aretha Franklin is being held nearly 4,000 miles away in the US city of Detroit. But here in London, a special tribute is being paid to the Queen of Soul from the home of our very own Queen. Well, the Welsh Guards played Aretha's 1967 hit Respect during the changing of the guard at Buckingham Palace. The singer died from pancreatic cancer 2 weeks ago, aged 76.